Someone say we're number one. No way. I cannot believe that. You're wonderful people. At times we cast traditions on people. When we cast Jesus on people, because listen, we get what we cast. If you cast Jesus on people, what do you get? You get Christians who love Jesus and who love others like Jesus loves others. If you cast traditions on people, what do you get? You get traditionalists who care more about the traditions than they care about people. Can I tell you a quick story?
Tell us.